As the sun rises over Istanbul, the moment of truth has arrived for Louis and the boys. Waiting anxiously are Aidan, Leon, Lloyd, Sam, Spencer. But first up is Jack.
I've made it to the last six boys. Just that one word could change my life. I want this so much now, and I fought for that place yesterday. Being able to go home and tell my family that I got a yes, I think, honestly, I'd be crying more than my mum would.
Hello. Hi, Jack. Hi. How are you, man?
Terrified.
Sit down.
I'm really nervous. Just, like, no one, like, none of us could call this. Like, I feel like we all done so well yesterday, and I'm just terrified. Just, like, anything could happen.
There's something about you that's very genuine. That's what I liked about you. And I loved your song choices. You always pick different songs. And I can tell that you've got great musicality. But you have never given me a brilliant vocal. It's always been good. In fact, I mean, I think I like you more than your actual singing voice. Jack, it's not easy. The pressure on the live shows is crazy, Jack. But I have made my decision, Jack. I'm sorry. I'm not going to take you to live shows. So thank you so much. Thank you for being a great contestant.
Thank you so much.
You're a great character. You're a great person.
OK.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're all right, mate?
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm all right. I feel good. I feel like that's giving me something to work on. That's giving me something to look forward to for the future.
Yeah, you should be proud of yourself, man. You've come a long way.
I got this far. That's an achievement enough for me.
Absolutely. I'll tell you a bit upset, don't we?
I'm all right.
Thanks, buddy.
Next in to face Louis are Spencer Sutherland and Leon Mallett.
There's nothing else I can do now. Everything lies with Louis, and I've just got to hope that this is my moment now.
It would mean the world for me to get through the live shows. This is, like, my huge chance at a big break, finally, and I don't want it to go to waste.
Spencer, how are you?
Hey, Louis, I'm great. How are you doing?
Thanks.
I want you to tell me how you're feeling.
I can't. I'm so nervous, man. I'm so nervous. I like, can't breathe. My heart's pounding, but I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, I feel like I put everything into yesterday. Maybe the nerves got me a little bit at times, but I put everything into it.
This is the tough part.
Yeah.
I can only pick the three people that I totally believe in. Every time I see it, you do get better. And we're starting to see your personality, you know? I see the potential that you have. But I think you're a risk. I gotta be honest with you. And taking everything into consideration, I've actually made my decision. And my decision is, I'm not taking you to live shows.
Okay.
I think you're a great guy. I think there's great potential, but I just don't think you're there yet.
Yeah, of course, yeah. No, I understand.
Thanks, Lee. Thank you.
You've been fantastic. You know what I love about you? Your attitude. Your attitude's been fantastic.
Thank you.
Sorry, man.
Sorry. I tried to bring something different with the rap and the fun stuff, because I knew I had to play to my strengths, because vocally I'm not going to match up to them, but it is what it is. It's fine. I'm OK.
Hope we see you again, man.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot. Best of luck.
Thank you.
But Spencer, I'm going to take the risk.
You're through to life.
Don't do that.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Yes.
God, don't.
Yes. 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 Yes.
But
you got to listen to me.
I've never wanted this more in my life. Oh my God. Thank you so much. I promise I will do.
Don't let
whatever
me down.
It takes. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, there's a chance saying this is not real life.
What will they say, you think?
Mom and Dad.
They're gonna cry right away. My dad's song, he gets to come here, and it's once in a lifetime.
I just didn't expect it, and I was just blown away, and that was the best feeling.